Would you be ready if there was a thunderstorm or an earthquake in the night?
We get it, it's the 21st century. We all have torch phones.
In an emergency, your phone is your lifeline for contacting loved ones. In your emergency kit, you need your torch and spare batteries.
Remember, it's not if, but when. Yari 10, be prepared.